So, it is 6 p.m. on Friday, which means the Bundesliga team of the season has been released. We have some Bundesliga packs to open and hopefully get some Bundesliga team of the seasons.
The cheap, fast and reliable foot coins. Check out u7buy.com. There is a link in the description. And use the code HABER to get yourself a discount on all of your orders.
This is our Bundesliga team of the season. We have got Lewandowski, Kimmich, Nkunku, Bellingham, Haaland, Wirtz, Müller, Davies, Diaby, Ndika, Schlotterbeck, Kostic, Raum, Frimpong. It's a very nice, very, very nice team of the season. So we've got 81 plus Bundesliga packs. Let's open these up. Can we get team of the season, ZA? Yes, come on. Hey, I'll take it, Kostic. I'll take that. Decent, very nice. We do get ourselves a team of the season. It's not a bad card, actually. Good pace, you know, good dribbling. We'll take that. Could also be Raum in there as well. There is no Raum in there. But has he got a little 4-star skills, 3-star weak foot? Could be a good centre mid. Could be a decent centre mid, to be honest. I think he's definitely got potential for that. We'll take it. We do get ourselves a team of the season, though. Very nice indeed. Are these tradable? They are not. What about this one? Hey, we'll take it. All right, cool. 81 plus 11 Bundesliga pack number 2. Can we get back-to-back Tots, EA? Come on. Yes, we can! German goalkeeper. It's Manuel Neuer. 95 rated. Very nice. There could also be, you know, a Haaland, a Müller, a Davies, a Diaby, Ndika, Schlotterbeck, Frimpong, or Raum in there. It would be just my luck to get something like Haaland, though. It really would be, given the fact that he just signed for City. All right, what are we saying? Anything else in there? Okay, no multiple team of the season, but we do get ourselves a Manuel Neuer. I'm happy with that. 95 rated team of the season goalkeeper. And we get ourselves some 84s in there as well. So I think we've done pretty well there. Let's open some more. Okay, we've got Modern Fury's Bundesliga 81 plus packs next. Let's see if we can get him something decent as well. We've got back-to-back Tots on mine. I'm really happy with that. These, I feel like, will be giving out some nice team of the seasons. I do feel like we've got a good chance. Modern Fury, of course, does not get himself a team of the season. He gets himself a Mukiele Inform. Apparently, he's on the market this summer. For 8 million euros. That'd be a good signing for anyone, really. I would happily upgrade on Wan-Bissaka or Dalot for Mukiele at Man United. Happily. So, yeah, not great, not bad. First one. All right, next one. Come on, let's get a team of the season, EA. Let's get a team of the season. Let's see French. Let's see English. Let's see Norwegian. Let's see Polish or German. Team of the season. Let's go. Ah, it's Kostic again. Hey, you can't complain. At least it's a team of the season. We are already a few minutes into Bundesliga Tots, and we're already seeing who the most common ones are going to be, though. But you can't complain too much. That's a decent card. All right, we're on the green screen account, I like to call it. TFL's account. He's got two of the packs now. Ooh, that's rough. That's going to be like Hummels or something, isn't it? Goretzka. I completely forgot he existed, to be honest. No team of the season for him this season. Ooh, you've pretty much got the three Bayern players that just don't have Tots, really. You take it, though. Not too bad. Not too bad. Two walkouts in there. All right, next one. Come on. Please be blue. Or green, I guess. Please be green. Hey, let's go. German. CB. Ooh, Schlotterbeck. Nice. I'm not going to lie to you. I am a little bit disappointed in this card. I can't lie. I thought this card would be a lot better than what it is. I honestly thought, given the fact that his headline has had 81 pace, I thought it'd be a little bit better than this. But it's still not a bad card. I mean, looking at the in-games, 81 acceleration, 94 sprint speed. He's a nice centre-back. I just thought it'd be a little bit better than what he is. And he's already got quite cheap, unfortunately. All right, Axiom's got a few Bundesliga-themed packs now. We've got a Bundesliga Prime Players pack first. I'm really not expecting much out of this. Yeah, I didn't think there'd be much out of the Bundesliga Prime Players pack, unfortunately. Gunther. Gunther and Elvedi. At least he's tradable, so that can go on the transfer list. 500 coins there. You love to see it. Hopefully, the 11 81 plus Bundesliga packs will be better. Come on, EA. Show us blue. No. Is it board? That's bad. That should be like Gnabry or Sane, isn't it? Royce and Ginter. That's kind of close, actually. Kramaric and Trapp there as well. Not ideal. All right, come on. Next 11, 81 plus Bundesliga pack. Come on. Be better. Be blue. Be blue. Be blue and be a good nation. Oh, man. That is super unlucky. It's going to be another Leon Goretzka, who I, by the way, never see packed, but we will see packed excessively over the next week, given the fact he's like not in team of the season. That's going to be kind of ridiculous. All right, we have got Jack's 1181 plus Bundesliga packs now. Hopefully, we can get something good. He got Tots Son last week in the guaranteed Prem Tots. He's like the only person that we actually got a decent tots for. So I'm fully expecting the red list to continue. There's the team of the season. German, Cam, Muller. Not bad. 94 rated. Nice card as well. He can play centre mid. He can play striker. He can play Cam. That's decent. I wonder if he's got decent skills and weak foot as well. I wonder what they are. But that's actually a decent card. I don't know if he's going to be expensive enough. Four star, high. That's a solid card, man. That is a solid card. You really cannot complain with that at all. About, what, 400-500k? Very nice. All right. 81 plus, 11 times Bundesliga pack. Come on, EA. Team of the season. Please. Yes. Come on. Ooh, Frimpong. That's not bad. That card's pretty nice. 99 pace, 90 dribbling, 89 defending, 89 physical. That's a decent card right there. I'm surprised we haven't seen two tots in one pack, actually. I'm actually quite surprised, but that's nice. We'll happily take that. That's solid. Wow, he's cheap already. That's crazy. So we've got some of these 84 star duo players packs now. Let's open some of these and see if we can get ourselves a Bundesliga team of the seasons in these. I'm surprised that they're still out, to be honest. I really am. I thought these had sold out by now. Although, given the fact that our first one's not even a walkout, you can kind of understand why they're still there. That's quite poor, really, by all accounts. Hopefully, we can get ourselves a blue, though. Let's get tots, man. Come on. Tots, then English. At least, like, get the juices flowing. We have a man in the match. Who is this? Striker. Batiste. Borja Iglesias. Nice. He actually scored a very nice goal against Valencia. Like, the movement and the work for the goal was actually really, really nice. So, I've got to respect that. For someone of his age, got to respect it. But yeah, so no blue so far. Given the fact that EFL Tots are still in packs, you could get very excited with the team of the season. What is going on right now? Who are these packs? Who are we packing? What are we getting here? What is that? What is going on? I didn't even know that card was out. Like, what cards are out in packs right now? I didn't even know we had man of the matches. I had no idea. Oh, there you go. Scottish left wing back Cadden. Not quite what we're looking for, but we'll take it nonetheless. Very nice. I'll store him in the club. De Gea to the transfer list. We'll take that. That's decent. How many FIFA points have we got left? 6.4k. Come on. Let's get over tots. Okay, maybe not. Never mind. That is a non-walkout. Less than ideal. Okay. Martinez again. Tadic can get discarded. Come on. Let's get one more tots. And just make it exciting. An exciting nation. That'd be nice. French. Or not. Dutch. Centre mid. Hey, Frankie de Jong. Right. All I'm saying is, he looks good in that Man United show right there, doesn't he? Come on. Tell me he doesn't. I really, really hope United do sign him. That would be incredible. Obviously, we're apparently in the race for Frankie de Jong right now. Apparently, Ten Hag really wants him. Supposedly, he wants to. He doesn't want to leave Barca, but supposedly Barca want to sell him because they need him sold. They need the money. Would be a great signing, in my opinion, for United. So I really hope we can secure Frankie de Jong. Although, it's very, very unlikely. We've got ourselves Crescito. He got the inform for scoring a penalty in the last minute against Juve. Fair play. Juve losing to 19th place Genoa. You love to see it. And the last 84-plus star duo pack. Who's this going to be? Hey, team of the season. German. Goalkeeper. Another Manuel Neuer. Can't really go wrong, to be honest. 95-rated Neuer. Neuer! We'll take it. I'm actually going to sell him. And then I'm also going to do some more. Because we actually did get a couple of team of seasons there. So, to be fair, not too shabby. I'm going to listen for 90k. 99k right now. I'll give someone a good deal. There you go. And yeah, let's go and do some more. All right, we reloaded. We'll do a few more of these because they actually seem to be pretty decent. We have been getting some team of the seasons. We have an inform. Ivorian, centre mid for Fofana, isn't it? Is it Fofana? It is Fofana. Yeah, Fofana. Nice. I wonder what his headliner card looking like these days. I wonder if that card's worth having a look at. Because I guarantee it's really cheap right now. Another inform. Spanish centre-back Cucurella. Centre-back as well, which is nice. Good pace on that card. We'll go ahead and store those on the transfer list. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. Come on, EA. Can we get another team of the season, please? And can we get one for the Bundesliga Tots? And can it be one of the big boys? That is a question. We didn't pack any. Oh. Ah, Harry Kane. Not bad. We didn't pack any of, like, the really good Premier League ones last week. Like, I didn't pack Son. Didn't pack Salah. Didn't pack Ronaldo. Didn't pack... oh, there's another Tammy Abraham. Didn't pack Mane. Didn't pack... The best one I packed was Van Dijk. Van Dijk is great, to be fair. But, yeah, if we can get ourselves one of the Bundesliga ones, that'd be nice. Early doors. Use it in foot champs or something. I am eyeing up, you know, Alfonso Davies is definitely a guy I want to try out with his five-star skills now as well. Haaland, I do want to try out, although bittersweet, really, given the fact that he signed for Man City. Although, I'm going to put that aside. I still want to give him a go. Lewandowski looks great. Obviously, Bellingham looks insane. We have a hero. We get a lot of heroes. Hey, Ollie's at the wheel. He's not at the wheel anymore, is he? He got sacked. But we'll take that. Cheeky little first down at Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. Can't complain too much. I feel like over Team of the Season, heroes have been utterly super juiced, in my opinion. They've been utterly... I feel like heroes come out of packs so often now. That it was never getting heroes before. And I feel like now... I feel like now they're getting super juiced. Oh, Alfonso didn't get the five-star skills? Never mind. I'm not using that card then. That's actually disappointing. All right, come on. Where are the Team of the Seasons at, EA? English, right wing? No way! 92-rated form Sterling. That's actually really good. We'll happily take that. That is decent. That is very decent. We'll happily take that. I just screenshot that for my mate, FG. We'll take that. 92-rated form Sterling. That's a good pull. And Schmeichel in there as well. I think I've got like one or two more of these left before the end of the video. How many few points have we got? 3K. I could do two more. Come on. We've not had a Team of the Season this set, have we? Can we get a Tots? No, we get another inform though. I can't really complain about informs, but... Oh, we got Ruben Dijk. He was just a Team of the Season as well, like 5 minutes ago. And the last one. Can we end it off with the Team of the Season, EA, please? Encourage me. I'll buy more FIFA points if we do. Encourage me. No. Okay. If you guys have enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below. Subscribe if you're new around here. And I'll see you lads later.